You know, I think it's up to us as utility to do what's right for the community and our customers. We have to look at where the industry is headed as a whole and then talk about what our role should be in that. Throughout the state of Montana, we've got over 80,000 high pressure sodium lights. And the plan is to go ahead and replace those all with LED lights. And we started in 2018. Proud to say that we're almost complete with the project and have all the lights changed out. We had a leadership NorthWestern class look into the project, and they recommended a recycling of the high pressure sodium lights.
We were tasked to do something environmental, and we got to thinking, well, an LED conversion's coming up, so we thought, what better than to find a way to recycle the lights? We are basically taking this light down, and rather than go into the landfill, we are having it all recycled, every bit of it, which is, it is a good feeling.
I'm proud to say that we've recycled almost 100% of all the lights that come out.
We've been building homes since 2009, building infrastructure since about 2004. The streetlight project, converting to the LED lights, was introduced to us by NorthWestern Energy. And in the beginning, I thought that this was just about saving energy, which we really appreciate that. But as I've seen what the initiative is, it becomes apparent that it's an important part of what our business model is, to provide complete, adequately well-planned communities.
They're more efficient, use less electricity, sometimes up to 50% less, reliable, safe, warm light.
The kind of light we need to make people feel safe and secure walking at night.
Also, they can go outside at night now with no light pollution and look up at the stars. I mean, they can see them.
A lot of us came to or stayed in Montana because of the open space and the great outdoor amenities that we all are so privileged to enjoy. And if development in Montana, if done well and conserving on space, is going to really do a lot to help us to keep the Montana, Montana.
Whatever we can do at any level to start this process of moving towards sustainability is important.
We're moving forward with safe, reliable, affordable, and environmentally friendly concepts for all forms of energy, electric, gas, LED lights. It's just really exciting where the company's headed right now, and I'm proud to be a part of it.